This is a dead end. I had to loot my radar, my map. I forget to do that. But it's busy looking bottom. I mostly look my I'm not looking the animals so much. Yes, I do that. Then I look the keys and I look my life. Of course, I look the animals if I'm facing the right direction. And I'm looking for if one more animal is coming. Something stronger, that's level 70. Dead ends. Any loot. Well, I think that was all, but we could have some secret rooms and stuff. I don't know anything about. If you see some water, you make dive down, and then you could find the secret room below. Something you had to dive. But I think that was all. But that was a nice cape, and maybe you have many hunters of this and. You will never find all. Okay. there was two ways in and out. Okay, 2000. Come on.
Inventory is full.
Just drop something cheap. Ten covers. This inventory is full, but I think I did not get in here. Yes, this is why I was walking up there. Going up here, then I was jumping down here. This is here you can get up, but that's not the only way in. This you can get up here. I don't remember how it got out there. Yes, this is the way in. But you can go to the left, of course. You can go to the left. To the left. This is here you're getting up. Two ways to get in. So that's just a cave. Kill like 10,000 animals just to get to level 20. So it's not so important where I'm doing that. Just have another look. I think you have to get in before we have this big one with 2000 XP. this respawn, you have to get in here. And kill the most. Then when you get out, you have this big one with 2000 XP. It was not there when I entered. Just a cave.
I can't carry anymore.
If that's 2 silver, close to 3 silvers. Drop something cheap. 6 coppers. This one has no loot. But this one.
I don't have a target.
Okay, now let's have some loot. Get up here. Some candlelights. Let's get out again here.
I can't carry it. Inventory is full.
Copos. A miner. Level 25. Saw that we have a lot of stones. So he probably like we have no animals. Be an old player with just a new player on a new server. So, because you are meeting a lower level player, that could be an old player. Just start a new player.